White House elements want to eject Donald Trump. Ex-communications chief Anthony Scaramucci says.